How about you sit here and rot? You try to escape again, I will break all of your bones and I will leave you to rot out there with Mario. Do you understand me?
Do you really want to work for this stupid king? He's not doing anything for you.
I'm all alone now. I don't know what to do.
Again, we're so sorry for what we've done.
It's okay.
Come on, Luigi.
Wow, I didn't think you'd be so loyal.
Yes, trust me. I don't have anything to do with it.
Luigi's not doing too good. Let's go.
Wait, but how's Luigi doing?
I think he's sick, Mario. He's not doing too great.
Luigi died last night.
Truce.
Guess you're playing. Mario? Mario? Mario, where are you up here?
Oh, hey, Waluigi. I'm just having some feelings of regret.
Regret about what?
Isn't it kind of obvious that I led us all into this?
What, the artifact?
Yes, and it's all my fault. I did this to everybody. That's why Mario and Luigi are dead.
Mario, this isn't your fault, okay? You didn't know. None of us knew it would happen.
I mean, yeah, but even after that, I should have gave it up.
Hey, we all make mistakes. Not a mistake that kills 4 freaking people. Mario, you shouldn't blame yourself for that. You didn't know. You thought you were just doing a good deed.
I mean, if you put it that way. But honestly, Waluigi, I think King is the most disgusting, most horrendous, most horrific thing that could have ever happened to us.
I'm with you on that one. You know what, Waluigi? I think I want to find him right now. Let's go.
Whoa. Why are we going to find him?
Because I need to have a word with him. You can't just walk away like nothing ever happened.
This is bad.
There he is. King? Are you still on the truce?
Yes. Why are you here?
We want to know why you did it. Why did you take the stone from the spies?
Why do you want to know that?
I just think we deserve to know, don't we?
Fine. Here's what happened. Ooh, who left you here?
Monkey, can you check if it's still there? No, fine, I will.
This is the most prettiest thing I've ever seen. I'm gonna become so rich. They won't find it here.
Guys, are we in the woods now?
I mean, what does it look like?
Ugh. Okay.
Who are these targets?
Look, guys, I got the rock.
Awesome. Is it made of gold?
All share the power of this stone.
Fine. We'll join your stupid alliance. As long as we get something out of it, I'm fine with it.
I didn't get to go home.
Good night. Honestly, I let my wrath get the best of me. That's why I sent them after you. You guys messed up my plan when you exposed me. That's why I wanted to kill you. I even let my pride get the best of me over something that wasn't even mine. I apologize.
We accept your apology.
Where's the stone?
Why are you asking me? Do you not trust me?
No, it's not that. I just want to know where you put it.
Why you don't even trust me? I thought we were friends.
We are. Just tell me where you put it.
You know what? I buried it, okay? Is that what you wanted to hear?
Where did you bury it?
Far away. Why are you asking so many questions?
Because I don't believe
it. What was that?
Oh, nothing. It's nothing. I'm just trying to make sure we're not keeping secrets, you know? Mario, let's go. Hold on a second, Waluigi. When did you turn blind? Mario, shut the frick up. I'm so sorry. We'll be on our way. Mario, why did you ask that stupid question? I just wanted to know why he was blind. What's wrong with that? That's like asking someone why they're in a freaking wheelchair. My bad, my bad. Wow, you're an idiot. Gosh, you're a fatty. Wait a minute, Larry. You're alive? Look how stupid you guys look. Wow, I really put you guys down. Why are you doing this, Larry? I thought we were your friends. You guys actually thought I would believe your lie. Well, guess what? I didn't. You guys never cared for me at all. We do, okay? We did. It was hard back then. There you go again. There you go again with that stupid lie. We're not lying to you. We care about you, okay? Yeah, look who's talking. Wait, but I have a question. What happened to that one girl? Oh yeah, I beat her with the stick, but that doesn't matter right now. I just don't understand. Doesn't matter if you do or not. I have something to show you, or someone. What is he talking about? All right, you can come in now. Wario! Wario, you're alive. Wario, what's with this treatment? You get away from me. Wario, I thought you died. I thought you were shot and killed. Yeah, I was shot, but then I managed to get away. And before I could, King somehow caught up with me. But he's told me that you guys never cared about me. That I was just a side character. Nah, it didn't matter to you. Are you hearing yourself? Wario, these are all lies he's telling you. Wario, come on, you know how King is. Yeah, I do. And I know that he was telling me the truth. That you guys didn't even care I was gone. That was like nothing ever happened. I cried every single night, Wario. You don't understand the pain I went through. Stop lying to me! Get off of me, Gorlock! Or you please just listen. Just listen to me. I don't want to fight you. It's just like punching dough. It's so hard to fight a fat dude. Wario, please just listen to me. I don't want to hurt you. I'm your brother. I would never do that. No, I don't believe you. I don't believe you. Wario, stop trying to punch me. You know you can't. You just have nubs for arms. Stop. Stop it, Wario. Just stop. Wario, just stop. You're just like a turtle on its back. No. No. This can't be the way I go out. You're not going to go out, Wario. You're going to be with me and Mario. No. Why do you even want to help me? Because that's what family does. And we're family. We're all a family. Let's go, bud. You're a piece of work, you know that, Larry?
I'm well aware. Guilty.
But why would you ever want to be on his side? After everything we did for you, I don't understand that.
It's probably better to be on a team who wins than to be on a team full of losers. I'm sorry.
You don't know that. You don't know anything, Larry.
But I do. And I can see it right now.
But hey, I can relate with you. That we've lost something very important to us.
What are you going on about?
Well, I know you've lost Timothy. And you've lost others too while you were with King. And I've lost my brother as well.
They're not dead.
they're just somewhere else. I don't know what, they just ditched us.
Hey, Larry, I've been there, okay? I've been there. I know what that feels like. It feels like to lose something and you just hope it's a bad dream.
No, but I lost my friends too. I've lost everything.
Yeah, and I know why. It's because of who you're working for.
Waluigi, I'm so sorry for what I've done. I don't know what I was thinking.
It's okay, Wario.
Wait, what's going on?
Well, I think Mario's right. That I'm in the wrong crowd.
What is he talking about?
I told him that he should be with us instead.
Larry,
we've been more than happy to take you back.
Yeah. Some people don't change.
King,
I know he has it.
What are you up to?
None of your business.
Does King have the stone?
Yeah, and I'm trying to make sure you guys don't get your hands on it.
Where is he? Why is he taking so long? Mario, what are you doing here?
What is that?
What are you gonna do about it?
You don't deserve this now.
Wait, how did he catch that?
I'm done now.
Do you think he did it?
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Did you actually kill him this time?
Yeah. We need to do something with this.
What now?
I don't ever want to see you again. That felt good.
The deed is done, guys.
I can't believe it. This is it. Wait, hold on a second. Won't be needing that anymore.
Waluigi, where did you bury Luigi?
Why?
Miss you, bro.
You were the most amazing person ever.
I hope you have a wonderful life in paradise.